Okay, so this is how to set the time on a Zanussi oven. So all you need to do is press on the clock and again and again and again until the clock shows there and just change the time. Now my time was set right, so I'll turn it back. And then when you got to the right time, just leave it for 5 seconds until the clock stops flashing. And there you go, all done. Very easy.